Hello everyone, this is Rookie, and welcome back to Stalker, Shadow of Chernobyl. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we?
I said come in! Don't stand there!
Alright, so for now, let's focus on this mission. Oh, there's both stalkers right there? Oh wow, both my objectives are right there. Okay, sure. Perfect. Two for one.
Stalkers, veterans and hunters, join duty. Protecting the world from the zone's evil is our common goal.
Let's drink to him once more. I should probably sell some stuff.
Do you respect me? Damn it, if only someone would help. I said come in! Don't stand there!
Let's drink to him once more.
He was you can't a good go stop.
I've always got something interesting.
Damn it, if only someone would help.
Damn it, if only someone helped.
Damn. How did I manage that? How did I manage that?
Damn it.
The world fears the zone's expansion. Join duty and save the innocent.
When is all this going
Damn.
To end?
Should be good.
I said come in! Don't stand there!
Chernobyl veterans, join duty. We have a huge responsibility to protect the world from the expanding zone.
I'm gonna make this video short because I gotta go to work soon. But you won't. But this video will be uploaded later on tonight after I get off of work though.
The world fears the zone's expansion. Join duty and save the innocent.
This is a cool base, though. Come on, man. I need to get through there so I can go to the next part of town. Come on.
We need volunteers for dangerous but well-paid missions.
Не учится ничего. Не учиться не хотят.
На экзамен. Аномалии. Профессор, понимаете?
stalkers, veterans and hunters, join duty. Protecting the world from the zone's evil is our common goal.
Yes. Let's see how dangerous this new area is. Whoa! What the? Duty. If those are duty, then who the hell are these guys?
Got what they deserved. Stinking anarchy.
Done with these.
Freedom. Oh. They're freedom group.
Oh yeah, they're done.
Let me save my game just in case. Just in case anything happens, alright. Guitar. And the other one's right there. Dang it! this part's gonna be a little tough, but we got this. What? They were easier to kill last time. Why are they so difficult now to kill? Gun jam. Great. Alright, that's one down. How's it not hitting him? There we go. Ooh. You know, normally I wouldn't take a weapon, but that weapon's upgraded, so I'm taking it. Oh, that one's upgraded too. Damn. Alright, I definitely need to go back now. I should save just in case. Cool. Alright guys, I have to end my video from here, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Stalker: Shadow of Chernobyl. Peace!